guys, hey! Fritz Blank here, also known as Golf and Gadgets. Hey, thank you guys for tuning in tonight. We're gonna hit some balls. We haven't done this in a freaking hot minute. So I set it up outside. We got beautiful weather here in Southern California. It's probably like 70 degrees, maybe a little breeze. I just got my mat set up in the driveway. We're gonna hit some balls. Something new for today, we got FSX Play finally. I got a good deal from my rep. So I have it installed, got a couple courses loaded. They don't have all the courses I have in my library already converted over to FSX Play, but let's give it a shot and see what it's like. There have been some complaints about it being buggy, but usually I have come to the conclusion that it's more user error than anything. So let's see what we can drum up here. We are actually on the driving range here, so you can kind of see what that looks like. Actually, it's kind of weird. It shows me on the range, but over here it shows me out. So don't quite understand that. Let's get out of here. Oh, I think it's because it's on dual monitor. So we are going to fix that. Fix that from dual monitor. So let's see if that does anything. Where's my settings at? Back, settings, devices, graphics. We want good graphics, full screen, display one, display two. I don't know what is going on here. Huh. Let's just see what happens if we start it. We could have bug number one already. So anyways, let's see here. Let's go to our courses. It's still stuck on here. Is that a... Let me go here. I'm going to change this. Let me see if we can find this. Let me create a new thing here. So let's turn this off. Here's FSX, which is on. Alright, let's try something. Let's add FSX Play. So we need a game capture. Is that what I did? Let's go to game capture. Nope, that's not it. What did we call this thing? Properties. Let's see. What do we call this? And this is nothing. Oh, here it is. It doesn't say. Oh, it's window. Oh, we're doing window? No, it doesn't capture that window either. Okay, so let's see. So let's try window capture then. Okay, window. Window capture. We're going to call this FSX Play. That looks good, but it's still on the wrong thing. What is going on here? Why is this happening? Wait, I don't even see my camera anymore. Did I turn the key off on accident? Oh, I need to move this down. Alright, what is going on here? Let's try to restart it. We'll restart it and see what happens. Maybe we... So, maybe we found a bug already. Alright, go ahead and start. I don't know what is going on here with this. I have no idea what is going on here with I mean, it shouldn't be showing this even. All right, let's get rid of this. What's good? Let's add a game capture. I'm gonna just call it FSX play. Does this capture any full screen? This is crazy. So why does this not work? All right, what if I just go to... Let's go to properties again. Capturing anything. Alright, let's get rid of this. We'll try this again. Let's try something else. So we did video capture device. Nope. Window capture, display capture. We try display capture, I guess. Main. So I guess we'll just do it this way. This looks like it's working. All right, cool. So we got main here. Let's go back here. What course should we play? Let's try. Let's try something. Let's try this Kinsale. Players, I'm in here. Setup, we'll play it all. Weather. Good, let's do that. Okay. Let's go. All right, let's see what this is about. Do I have this in a good place right here? Pretty good place. All right, get some tees out. I haven't hit any drives yet. He's a long one and kind of a shorter one. I wonder if this is going to work with that. I'm going to have to look up some button pushes here. But for now, let's just go hit it. All right, first hole. 323 yards. Par 4. Let's do it. All right, first drive of the day. Let's see how this goes. Working on my swing. Might have to fix the offset there. Let me fix the offset here real quick. There is a program in here. FSX play. Where is it? Room config tool. Okay. Yes. Okay, so that shortcut is gone. It must have changed when I added it. Oh, here it is. Yeah, where is it? What the heck? Where is this? Okay, so it's being a little difficult right now. All right, never mind. We're just gonna go with that. got it. You know what I'm just going to turn this a little bit so we're more towards the middle. There we go. There we go. That way I can see it. You guys can see this whole screen. All right, let's go. First drive. All right, bunt it down the fairway. How's that look? It looks okay here. All right, it responds okay. 191. I thought it was 300 something yards. Wait a second. What happened? Can I move this over here? I'm gonna move this to the left side. Bigger. I guess the bigger is okay. You guys can see the hole better. All right. What the heck? What is this hole? Where's the scorecard? Wait. Okay. Where's the scorecard? What is this? What is this thing? What the heck? Why am I? I thought it said it was 320 yards. All right, whatever. What do we got? Wait, now the thing moved again. See, now it's in the center. What? Oh, you know what? When I put a ball there, it moves, doesn't it? Let's see. Okay, let's see what happens. Yeah, okay, 191. All right, let's hit a four. Let's do it. Come on. Hit that a little bit thin. All right, let's see how the chipping is here. We've got 59 feet. All right, so that's 60 feet. It's 20 yards. 20 yards. Let's get our 60 degree out. A little bit uphill. Now, how do we scout the hole? How do we scout the hole? There's a button for that. M? No. P? No. Oh! I don't want that. Wait a second. I hit the space bar and it did that. Where's Mulligan? Mulligan. Yes. How do we scout it? Green? Okay, that kind of does it. Okay, we kind of see how the ball goes. Okay. How do I... I want to pin this. I want to pin this. Flyby. Analysis I do not want. I don't need analysis. Unpin analysis. Flag... Bird's eye. We don't want to do bird's eye too. All right, let's leave those up there and see what happens. So I can go grid, on and off, green, bird's eye. Okay, that's all right. Green view. Okay, that's kind of like the scout. Okay. All right, let's do this. Good job. All right, got in with a par. Second hole's a par four. All right, and we got these things. Oh, I need to know what the it's wide open here. Okay. All right. Smothered it. How far? Why is the ball like not going anywhere? How long is this hole? Whew. All right, I'm in the rough. Let's just hack out a 5-wood. Hack the 5-wood out. For par again. We have how far? 52 yards. All right, let's get the 60 out again. We got it in there.
Yes. All right, we got a gimme.
I like this. I don't like the putt, so this is good. All right, guys, good job. We'll take that. 553 yards, par 5. Let's go.
This baby.
That was a cut. A little choppy. This game is very graphic intensive. Oh, by the way, guys, I went and played Wolf Creek Golf Course, look at that. Wolf Creek, I got bought the head cover. Also bought a putter cover. Cool stuff. Take a look at that. Wolf Creek, that course is pretty awesome. Unfortunately, when I played there, they had just aerated the fairways, tees, actually in the greens as well. So, wasn't in the best of conditions, although it's still a lot of fun to play it. What do we got here? Let's see what we got here. Okay, so we might want to aim a little bit left. Let's aim over here. Can we click it? Yeah, there we go.
Okay, go right through that tree.
Did it hit it? Oh no, it hit that. Come on, I hit that so good too. That was a good hit. That was a great hit. That's one thing with the golf sims. These, if there's a tree there, you, it looks like you can hit, it's like 95% air and you'll hit the tree. So stupid. All right, what do we got left? 120, what is it? 128 yards. 128 yards. All right, let's go with a nice smooth 9, I think. Could be a wedge, but we'll hit a smooth 9. Now, putting. not yet putted with FSX play. Let's see how this is. I saw some pretty good stuff on it. All right, putting. Are we in this thing? Where's the one us to put? Okay, we don't have to have that small area. Okay, good. All right, that's good. Did I just say for par? Wait a second. What happened there? Why is it for par? This is a par 5, right? One, two. Let me take a mulligan. Maybe it thought I hit the ball. It did think it thought I touched the ball. Okay, cool. Alright, we got a chance. I don't like how this aims. This is not good how it aims. I don't like this. What the heck? This is so goofy. Where am I aiming? Oh, okay. I'm not aiming down this line. I'm aiming from over here. Okay. All right. Let's try from there. All right. We have... What we got here? 25 feet. Is it uphill or downhill? 4 inches uphill. And then it breaks to the right. Okay. Oh my god, it's slow. It is slow. Why is it aiming to the right of the hole? Oh, because I'm aiming. Okay, so I can aim this left and hit it too. Okay. How far is this? 7 feet, alright. Oh my, how slow is this green? Holy cow, I thought I hit that. Alright, that sucked. These greens are freaking ridiculously slow. Alright, 219, that's a... I'm going to have to hit a bunt 5, what I think, here. Oh, that's not a cut. God, that would have been the right club, I just... Finding those hooks. All right. 7 yards. We have a lot of green, right? Let's hit a 56 degree. Stop! Oh, just a hair too hard. Oh crap, you know what that means? We gotta putt it. Alright, these greens are slow. So let's remember that. I'm just breaking a hair. To the left. Alright, let's go. What the heck? Dude, I hit that pretty good. What is the green set at? Holy cow. Where's the settings at? What is the game options? No. What other settings are there? Settings here? Video settings. Oh, that's cool. I like these, that's fine. Like, where is the settings for the... Am I missing it? Settings, language. Units. Graphics. graphics, devices, players, game options. Where is the speed of the greens? Maybe you can't. Maybe you can't change it once you start. Yards to there, the short par. Trying to block it and hit it straight. That went pretty straight. Yards. Should be a full on sandwich. I yanked it a little bit. These greens are super slow, remember. We gotta bang it. Bang it good. Birdie, 21 feet, downhill 4 inches. Let's aim a little bit to the. What the heck? No. Aim it over there. Let's see how it is fast. Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad. Okay. We got a par, boys and girls. After what, a three putt? That three putt was ridiculous. 402. Let me know your thoughts, what you guys think about FSX Play versus FSX 2020 versus GS Pro versus the golf club. Block it, power block it down there. All right, that works. That's what we're gonna have to do today, is power block so I don't hook it. One, what's it say? 145. Let's go 8-iron. Shot. Yeah, these graphics, man, it is a little stuttery. Little stuttery. Boy, they want you to get some pretty good graphics on this thing. Using these balls, these what the heck? Why aren't you picking it up? Show us the ball. Does it stop flashing? Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go, boys.
reading it. Is it reading it here? Uh-oh. What happened? We have a lockup. Okay, we got a little
glitch here. The game kind of locked up on us.
Don't know what happened. It's waiting. Let's check out Task Manager and see what's going on with this thing. We're only using 40% CPU. We're using 33% graphics, so that's not too bad. What is going on here? What process is hanging? Let's see what GPU. Make sure it's on GPU 0. OBS is on 1. Wait, where is it? Okay, I don't even see it anymore. Oh, there it is. FSX Play. What? It's not even using a GPU. What the heck is... Why is there two FSX Plays? What the heck is going on here? Alright, maybe I have to grab a memory leak. Nope, memory's holding good. Interesting. Alright, so we got a little hiccup here. Just for some reason shut down. I want to check out the settings for... I'm going to force it to use force us to use 3D graphics. Is it already doing it? What is this thing called? What is it called? Oh, I turned it off. What is this program called? FSX Play Properties. It's called FSX Play. Okay, that's good. FSX Play. What is this thing called? FSX.E. Okay, so let's find it. We need to add it, I think. Let's see. It's called FSX. Okay, let's add it. Add. Here's FSX Play. Add selected program. And we are going to force it to use. Yeah, okay, let's force it to use that. Okay. Alright. That all I need to do? I need to save it? All right, should be doing it now. All right, let's see what's happening here. Nope. All right, let's close the program and reopen it, and we'll see what happens. Hopefully we can continue our game. All right, let's go first and go to Task Manager. Let's have that open down here. Oops. All right, let's go open it up again. Make sure it opens up on the GPU. No, it's not. Oh, yep. No, why is it? Oh, yeah. It's working good. GPU 1. Yes. Oh, cool. Alright, we're going to GPU 1. Yep, that's okay. So now we are forcing it to use the NVIDIA. So hopefully that was the issue. And we'll start here. Maybe the graphics will be smoother even. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Can we aim a little bit over here? Okay. Let's go. There it goes. It's still a little choppy. Still a little choppy. All right, we got a par. Next hole is 335 yards. Yeah, it is not as smooth as I'd like it to be. Let's go back to Task Manager. I want to see what that looks like. I need to leave this open just to watch it. It is on the GPU, so. Also look to you guys. I mean, you guys, I should ask you guys what you guys see. It's not as smooth. Man, this thing is really a resource hog. It really wants to use it. I have a 2070 in here, and it's working. Again, I don't know what it looks like on stream. Maybe because I have OBS open too, that it's causing this. But, I don't know, crazy times. Anyways, let's keep going. 84 yards, I'm gonna hit a 56. Distance, just yanked it left. All right, what do we got here? A little bit that way. Aim this way a little bit. It is, oh, downhill. All right, let me get a little bit more. 17 feet. 5 inches downhill. This is pretty fast. Oh, I think I hit that too hard. I did not hit that too hard. How slow are these greens? Boy. Alright, next hole. 155 yards. That's like a 7-iron. Should be a 7. That out there a little bit. All
that little hill there.
Get a little pitching wedge and try to hit it, run it up that hill. Much to slow that down. All right, tough putt for par.
You know your voice here, right?
Yeah, I do. Downhill and uphill.
Downhill, uphill. Oh, we made a putt! Wow.
Hello, Larry.
Yeah.
All right. 599. That's a longie.
Long hole here.
All right. Let's lean into one here a little.
Good, just missed the fairway. I hit that really good. I guess I was aiming that way. It's one thing about this thing, you don't know where it really is, really where it's aiming. All right,
you went straight down. Out of this yash.
Well, that carried a long way. Yeah, that's good for a shot. One. What is that? 126. All right, that's a nine. Or a wedge. How much green do we have? Oh, we're in the rough. We better hit an iron. Then to win.
All right, for a birdie. Again.
Oh, what's it doing behind the hole? What is that doing? Oh, it's downhill right after it. It's on top of a knob. What the heck? It's on top of a knob there. This is a funky green.
All right, let's just get it in the circle. 19 feet. Okay.
Ooh, that's pretty good. All right. Got a par two over par. Not bad. First round for nine holes.
Oh, guys, I got LASIK surgery and, I need to get it tuned because I can't, it's actually blurry when I drive at night or playing golf with my friends. They tee off, I'm watching the ball, and like it would go like 20 yards and just vanish. I have no idea where the ball would go after that. So they're going to tune it up. They're going to make it 20-20 in both eyes, preferably, hopefully. And, you know, hopefully it'll all be good, you know. That is the goal. All right, back to work. Oh no. That is not good. bogey now, boys. Playing for bogey.
Things are like right in the way. Where am I gonna play this? I gotta play it out here. Out here. 96 yards. Shoot. Can I hook one? Let's try to hook one. Screw it. I know how to hook it better than anything. Let's go all out here. Go out here and try to hook one. Let's try to hook one big time here. Okay, what is this? Let's get a 6-iron. I'm just gonna smash frickin' hook. Let's do it, come on.
And I hit the tree. What the frick? Dude, I hit a great smother hook and it hit a tree. Come on. Let's watch the replay of that. I want to see the replay of that one. What the heck? See, look at that. Like one tiny branch. God, it's so freaking annoying. So freaking annoying. Oh my God. All right, actually, it looks like it's going pretty good. All right, 85 yards out of the rough. 56 degree. Let's go.
Oh no, I yanked it.
Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, I asked nicely. I asked so nicely too. Gotta get up and down for bogey. 34 feet, that's 11 yards. 60 degree.
Guys, we gotta make this or we double bogey a hole.
Fun of a sitch. Sunny beach, let's go. We gotta make this one. Let's make it.
Alright, it's breaking.
Us in there. Oh, you're kidding me. Golly. Oh. Par 5, 529.
Let her fly. You know, 268. Let's go over here.
Just cut this corner a little bit. Come on. Oh no. Where is that going? Oh, got over. We got over. That's good. Over it. All right, that's fine. What are we doing here? 241 to the hole. There is water.
Actually, 251 to the hole. Let's just play it out here. Play it smart. 179. One. If I go too far, it goes how far? 206. All right, let's go. Let's go with a 4-iron.
4-iron. Just hit it out there. Chunked it. No! Oh. Gosh. just ugly right there.
All right, drop. Where are we dropping? Let's try this drop. Oh. Oh, okay. You get to move it and then decide to drop. All right. Drop it. All right. 102 yards.
Out, four on. We're putting for par, actually, even with that water ball, even with the penalty. We made
one putt so far today, though. 4 inches downhill. Okay. We are not starting off this side too well, are we, guys? Three over par. Not a very good hit. I healed it. Oh my god, that. What the heck happened there? Cart path. Give me a lie. How far? 99. Alright, let's smoke a 5-wood underneath that, hopefully. Keep it low. Watch it go. Let's go. Hit a tree. Bounce up there. Go. No, it's a little short. Boy, come on, guys. We gotta make one of these. Breaking right, breaking left, breaking right again. This is 25 feet, 3 inches uphill. Oh, come on, Jesus. I hit that. Oh, this is so frustrating, I tell you. This is so bad. This putt, I need to get the greens faster. The greens are freaking too slow. Thank you.
ram, if that was 5 inches or 6 inches downhill, that should have gone way past the hole. The stint must be like around 9. Should have checked that before I played, but it's my first time I played it, so. Too bad, you know, just how far? 186. That was my best drive. Went straight. Still 170 in. Holy Jesus! How long is this dang hole? What the heck is this? Why was it saying 220? I think it was over here. 170. Alright, 6-iron. Do your stuff, 6-iron. Come on. Shanker. And that's what I do with these eyes. Sometimes I get a little shank. A little shank action. Pretty ugly. We need to aim it right a little bit because we always hit it left. I mean, we aim left because we always hit it right. bit. Go. Oh,
that is not left.
Fatty, stop. Stop, 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 stop. In the light rough.
Okay.
Oh my god, I nuked it too.
Man, I smoked that wedge. God, is that too good? I closed it up, didn't I?
It wasn't that bad, it's a little pull. Why did it go so far? What the heck? Why did it go so far? It's out of the rough! For Pete's sake, oh my gosh. So frustrating. So frustrating.
Well, we're still enjoying this, aren't we? Kind of, sort of. 195.
4 iron. Can we get a little cutter? Let's hit a cutter. Can we hit a little cutter? Oh, wait. I'm supposed to start it left, though, if I cut it, don't I? Whoopsies. We had a mulligan. We're gonna mulligan. So I got the cut. But I'm not starting it far enough left. Alright, we're gonna keep doing this here. We're gonna tin cup it here.
I just keep doing the same thing. Alright, let's just go straight at it.
Why is it? Maybe, you know what? Screw this.
Let's just aim it over here. We're going to aim it over here. That's what we're going to do.
Let's not be stupid about this. Come on. Stupid.
Just aim it over there. .31 downhill breaks a ton. Can I aim with this? Oh, I can. Cool. Let's go. Let's go. Breaking a ton. 31 feet. 1 inch downhill.
I just hit the crap out of that putt. It's
amazing.
Yeah, 457. Par 4 last hole.
I'm swinging out of my shoes on this one, I have a feeling. I have to go for it. Mother hooked that one. Oh, it came off my foot.
All right, come on, 3-wood. I got a new 3-wood coming in, boys and girls. It's gonna match my Cobra 5-wood, so I'm kind of excited when that comes in. Darn, maybe I ought to keep this 3-wood. See, it heard me talking about it and said I better hit a good shot. Downhill 7 inches. Oh, it's gonna go both directions. All right, let's just hit it. Now we can see what I had settings for as far as the where did I have the putter cover go? Oh, sorry. Oh. Let's see what the darn settings were. Alright, 81, kinda like my usual score, so pretty good. Pretty close. Alright, let's see. See this performance here, the GPU. Oh man, GPU was pegged. Wow, so it loves to use whatever it can. Holy cow, that GPU. What was it at? Was that 90? Was that at 100? What was it over here? Jesus, it was there. Alright, let me go to settings again, because this is weird. Is there settings? Like, how do you set the putting? I could have sworn there was a place where you, maybe it's when you set up the game. Let me set up a game here. Let's go to La Jolla Pines, which is Torrey Pines. Set up. Oh, here it is. Ah, so it was on 10. Let's make it 11. Let's make it 11. Okay, let's go back. Let me see if I go back to Kinsale. No, it's on 10. All right. Okay. Alright guys, I am going to take a quick break. I will be back in a little bit. Hope you guys enjoyed this venture back into the golf sim world. And let's meet you back here in about half an hour. See you in a bit.